Hi friends, this is Aishwarya from Freshersworld.com. Welcome to our YouTube channel on Jobs and Careers. The topic that we are going to look today is Ages Part 3. So in the previous parts of Ages, we dealt with the simpler sums. Going forward, we have to solve tougher problems to understand the overall concept of ages better. So let's get started. The question that they have given is, consider two siblings, one of them is elder than the other by 20 years. 10 years ago, the elder one was twice the age of the younger one. What is the age of the elder person? So there are two siblings. Let's take X and Y. One of them is elder than the other by 20 years. So first equation they're given is X minus Y is 20. So consider this as one equation. 10 years ago, before 10 years, the elder one was twice the age of the younger one. 10 years ago. So X minus 10. 10 years ago, the elder one was twice the age of the younger one. So younger one will also be 10 years below. So this is your second equation. Let's solve this. 2y minus 20. So x minus 2y becomes minus 10. So we know the equation 1 and equation 2. So x minus y is equal to 20 and x minus 2y is equal to minus 10. So let's solve this. Xx gets cancelled. This becomes y. So y is equal to 30. So y is nothing but your younger sibling. So are they asking that in the question? No. What is the age of the elder person? So now we know the age of the younger one. Elder is nothing but 20 years elder to him. So nothing but x minus y is equal to 20. So x is equal to y is nothing but 30. Goes that side, becomes 50. So the age of the elder sibling is nothing but 50 years. So let's go to the next question. The next question is, a mother said to her daughter, I was as old as you are at the time of your birth. If mother's age is 38 years now, what is a daughter's age 5 years back? So let's take it as two equations. At present and at the time of daughter's birth. So mother's age and daughter's age. So currently we know that mother's age is nothing but 38 years. So we don't know the age of daughter, so let's keep it as X. So at the time of daughter's birth, so what she has told, I was as old as you are at the time of your birth. So whatever the present age of daughter, that's what her mom was when she was born. So basically let's take a daughter's age, maybe 20 years or something. So the mother's age will be the same at that time. So we don't know the age, so we take it as X. So here it will be 38 minus X. So daughter age at her birth will obviously be 0. So leave that. So let's go back to the question and read it again. I was as old as you are at the time of your birth. So mother, daughter, we have to form an equation to find the answer. So mother will be 38 minus x, which is equal to x. This is the equation that we are forming from this sentence. So take x together, 2x becomes 38 and x is equal to 19. So the current age of the daughter is nothing but 19. Are they asking you the current age of the daughter? No. They are asking you what is the daughter age 5 years back. So currently she is 19. So 5 years back is nothing but 19 minus 5 is nothing but 14 years. So they will twist you and ask you different type of question. If they are going to ask you the current age of daughter is 19, 5 years back you know it's 14. They might also ask you what is the age of the mother during the daughter's birth, which is nothing but 38 minus 19. So various kind of question can be asked in this format. And they can also change, instead of mother and daughter, it can be father and son or various other relationship that can be asked. So this is the most common type of problem that you can face in the aptitude exam. Let's go to the next question. So the next question is, in 10 years, X will be twice as old as Y was 10 years ago. If X is now 9 years older than Y, then the present age of Y is. So it's a classic question that you can face in ages. Let's write the first equation. In 10 years, so after 10 years, so X will be, so X plus 10, he will be twice as old as Y. Twice as old as Y. 10 years ago, so before 10 years, so minus 10. So it can be simplified and written as x plus 10, which is equal to 2y minus 20, x minus 2y is equal to minus 30. So this is one equation. What is the second equation? X is now 9 years older than y. So x minus y is equal to 9. So let's solve this. XX gets cancelled. It becomes minus y is equal to minus 39. So y is equal to 39. So what are they asking? What is the present age of y? So the present age of y is nothing but 39. Similarly, in this question, they can ask what is the age of y after 10 years or before 10 years or various other years given. So always make sure you, before selecting the answer, just read the question one more time to finalize your answer. So in the upcoming videos, we'll be solving much tougher problems in the topic ages. So if you are a person who's looking for a job, kindly register in our Freshersworld.com. Like this video, subscribe to our channel. Thank you.